Fundamental analysis. Fundamental analysis is when you scrutinize the economic, political, and social aspects that affects the supply and demand of a certain currency. A forex trader's fundamental goal is to evaluate which countries have strong economies and which ones have battling economies. However, you must first understand the reasons why certain incidents, such as a drop in employment, affects the country's economy as well as the demand for that country's currency. The reason why traders do fundamental analysis is to try to forecast different countries' future economies. Essentially, an economy that is strengthening should increase the need to buy that country's currency. Forex economic calendar. In order to be aware of what's going on in the economic world, it's best to use an economic calendar. In doing so, you'll be able to keep track of events that are sure to impact the market. Some economic news is announced at almost the same time every month. These events are sure to be recorded on a Forex economic calendar. Furthermore, most economic events are pre-arranged far enough in advance to warn traders that fluctuations in the market are about to take place. For example, if a big central bank is going to meet about interest rates, the day of the meeting will be put on the calendar. This way, all traders will get the information that is released from the meeting at the same time. If your broker offers certain tools, you may be sent notifications of opportunities or warnings of risk relating to currencies based on the outcome of a future news event. Trading on news and announcements. Even though trading on news gives you the possibility to make an immense profit, it can also be very risky. New Forex traders are advised to build their trading skills before trying to trade on news and announcements. As an example, if the Bank of England is about to announce an increase in interest rates, Forex traders may possibly buy pounds, presuming that the currency will increase in price. Most likely, they will trade just before the Bank of England makes the announcement, since the currency is likely to begin to escalate once the announcement has been made. If they don't trade just before the announcement, they could lose out on possible profits. There is, however, a risk that the announcement might be different to what you expected it to be. For instance, if you're on the wrong side of the trade and the Bank of England doesn't raise the rates as anticipated, you could lose your money immediately without even having time to manually close your trade. The advantage of trading on news and announcements is that you don't have to spend hours researching indicators and price indices. Instead, you just wait for the news announcements and make your trade. However, to be successful with this, you need to be sure that you have an exceptionally reliable and prompt news source. The Forex market can be affected by several different news events, the most important and most influential being news on interest rates, consumer price index, retail numbers, FOMC rate decision, as well as unemployment numbers, producer price index, business and consumer confidence, and industrial production announcements. Be mindful that you are watching for news that has an effect on the market that will last at very least a few hours. Remember that it's very risky to try to trade on 1-minute fluctuations that follow directly after news announcements. Why use fundamental analysis? Fundamental analysis guides you in evaluating whether a certain country's currency is good to trade or not. It is the analysis of what causes the market to fluctuate. Using fundamental analysis will improve your knowledge of global markets and how they operate, thus helping you to be aware of the overall health of the world economy. You will also learn what factors influence the market and why.